Yo, what is up, everybody? That was dramatic. What is up, everybody? Welcome back. This is Jackson. Today is gonna be a pretty sick video. We got a pretty exciting upgrade happening to our whole setup and everything. Yesterday, you know, actually, I'll give you guys the backstory first. This year we had some hunts, we had some good hunts, not all amazing. Opening day, that one was crazy, guys. Tense, it was awesome. And then we had just field hunts that went okay. We didn't shoot that many birds, but so now with the setup, so we've been rocking the old diesel truck.
Yeah,
we've been rocking this thing. A 6 foot by 10 foot, and like inside it's like 6 foot tall. It's 6 foot wide, 6 foot tall, 10 feet long. It's a tiny trailer, guys. And we've been rocking a bunch. We have a bunch of stuff in there. We flip the camera around here, but this is crazy how packed full we have this thing. So the second you open this door, you're instantly greeted with the A-frames, all the full bodies, the seed bag. It's packed full, guys. If we just want to get those out, we have to take everything else out. I'm getting more floaters. We're gonna have about a dozen floaters here soon. Here's new stands I bought. I brought brand new Avian X decoys. And yeah, as you can tell, I'm about 6'1", and I'm still kind of hunched over here, and my head's already hitting the top. So, you know, it's not amazing. I mean, my arm span, my hand's touching this, my other arm's touching this. I got a 6'3" arm span. You know, it's not a huge trailer, guys. So this upgrade that we're going to get is gonna be pretty sick. The trailer we're going to get, I'll probably tell you more when we're there. But this trailer we're going to get, it was damaged because, you know, as you guys can tell, we have a lot of wrecked stuff. My dad owns an auto body place, so we fix stuff. And we bought a wrecked, well, they jackknifed the trailer. And it must have been a rich guy, so he just said, hell with it, I'm going to sell it. It looked, I mean, if you guys can tell, that side, they jackknifed it. It's not too bad. My trailer that I got right here is indented a little bit. It's not awful. It's all aluminum. It's a seven foot wide, 16 foot long, double axle. Let her eat, bud. Double axle, 16 foot, 7 foot. It's like a good 8 feet tall, guys. I'm gonna be straight up with you. It's like 7-8 feet tall. I mean, it's about as tall as this trailer right here. This trailer ain't even close to it. But yeah, we're going to get that trailer. We got a bunch of decoys, we got a bunch of stuff to shove in her, and I'm planning on getting more stuff. I'm not gonna sell myself short here with the decoys I have now. I'm just gonna spend more money on decoys, because right now that's all I have. College, I'm going to college next year, guys, so you guys might see more videos, you might not. So we're going to catch you guys. I believe me, Bubba, Brayden, Tino, maybe Caden, or Jared. We are gonna go head up all the way. We got a 3-hour drive to Minneapolis, where this auction was. So yeah, I'll catch you guys there.
Look at all these girls.
There she is. There she is.
She's pretty beat up in the front.
A little bit.
Is there shit in there or what?
In the trailer?
Or is he just getting... He's gonna move that out of the way.
ball size.
2 5/16, yeah.
It's not touching it.
Father Daniel. The old mayor of Joe City said she wasn't a bad buy, guys. Oh boy.
What's up, everybody? We're at the shop and we got the old 7 by 16 by 7. So it's 7 wide. 7 from side to side, guys. Remember on my other trailer, I stood 6'3 arms, man. I could touch the other side. Yeah, my head hit the top. Check this out. I still got about, I'd say about a foot, maybe a little less. 16 foot long. Thing is mint, guys. When we got there, I just felt even more love. It's a pretty bad hit. They jackknifed the crap out of it. But yeah, so I've had it here for about, I'd say an hour, and we already got to where we need a fix. It's gonna be an easy fix. We're gonna pop the aluminum off. We're gonna break these square tubing and break square tubing off, weld new ones back in, line it up straight, line this one up straight. There's a little bit of damage right on the side panel too. So we're gonna get it fixed up, but overall, thing is a really good buy. If I didn't say it already, the other day, I bought this thing for $2,700. So for a 2017 7 foot, it's a 7 by 16. And let me tell you guys, this thing is just crazy. It's crazy how nice it is this side, like brand new. There's no damage to this other front. I mean, it's all perfect. America's best cargo. We got diamond steel plating. I mean, there's rock chips right here, but you know, I was gonna do that anyways, so. It's a really good buy, guys, and I can't wait to show you in the future. I'm hoping to either get it wrapped this year or next year for the season, but more than likely it's gonna be next year. But yeah, so I had to go get it today, or they're gonna start charging me $80 a day for storage since I bought it on an auction. So me and my father went up and drove, so we didn't get a time lapse because, you know, he's just goofy about filming and stuff, but I'm so pumped. I can't wait to show you guys. And so the rest of this video, I'm thinking I'm gonna put plus a pigeon hunt, because you know, just the trailer's not gonna be that much fun. It's just a fun topic to, you know, make a video about. But all right, y'all, I know I said I was gonna put up maybe a goose video, but we're doing a little bit of stuff to the trailer right now, guys. If you can see, there's light bars now on them. We got some light bars going up. We got one light bar. There's another light bar inside here, and another light bar. So we'll show you a little bit of the, we'll show you guys a little bit of the little process we got going on here, and how sick the field's gonna be. Or how much the field's gonna be lit up. Bubba, this side's not working. Okay. All right, guys. So I'm gonna turn the lights off here. Show you guys. We got the back. We got this side. Oh. Look at this, guys. We got plenty of light now. Lights are off. All from 1, 2. Two light bars, and Bubba doesn't know how to turn on this third one. Bubba, can you? Oh, there we go.
3 light bars lighting up the world.
And now for the best part of the whole. Oh. The best part of the whole trailer, guys. We just thought of this. It is going to be sick. So be prepared, guys. And if you guys want to put it in your trailers, just you know, shout out a guy.
Pitch black. Walk in the trailer.
Got some interior.
Pimping lights, guys. Room lights. Hook up.
We got a whole nother roll for the other side, too, but.
Yep. Still haven't fixed
the damage.
The damage quite yet, but we got everything hooked up. We got the lights going. Once that side's fixed, we'll have these lights and we'll be just lighting up the day. And then up here, we had a talk. We're gonna have a cabinet, big cabinet for shelves, another big cabinet for like either GoPros, hand warmers, something like that. And then gun rack for all the guns. Stuff's gonna be pretty sick. It's gonna end up pretty good. We spent probably 3 hours putting all the lights and stuff on.
We ain't done.
We ain't quite done yet, but.
Gonna fix the damage, hook up all the wiring.
We're chilling.
The switches and all are good.
We're chilling. All right.
Yeah, we'll see you guys hopefully when the trailer is fixed and we got the other lights and maybe some more lights on the outside. So we'll see then.
All right, y'all, fast forward a couple months.
We're in action right now. We finally have got the pieces in order to fix it. We got the square tubing. Right now, everybody's coming. We're gonna tear off the outside here. Throw the new pieces on it. And tomorrow I'm pretty sure we're gonna start bending stuff in order to get it, you know, all good and right. But we're gonna wait for everybody to get here and we're gonna hop into a time lapse and start taking this puppy back apart. Y'all, day 2 of repairing this trailer. We just went to L&J, got her all bent up here. We got the two pieces that actually needed bending. They were pretty close to the same bend. As you guys saw yesterday, we got the post put up. So we got another sheet of you know, diamond plating, and we're gonna just leave this cut. We're gonna place it right here and then we're gonna put another angle on top. I don't know if I told you guys that yesterday, but some of the boys are on their way up to the old shop, but I guess we'll see what happens. But let's get the time lapse rolling of the finishing this trailer up. We're gonna go put the wood boards back on the inside too after we put all the siding up, the door back in, and should be done by the end of the night, guys. We're gonna be here late, so might have to use the old LED lights tonight. Yeah, we're not gonna have all the light strips up today, but we're gonna be pretty damn close to finished. So, here we go. All right, y'all, final day. Right now, we are going to I'm gonna wire these side lights. We had to take them out to put the panel in. We're gonna wire them real quick. Put everything, hide all the wires one more time, and
throw the inside on, and we gotta figure out what we're doing with these wires right here. So stay tuned. A lot more than we think to do yet. So stay tuned. Here we go. Time lapse. Drop that one just a little bit. We're done.
Yep, looks like a trailer.
I mean, that's piggy if you got to do that. It's good. We could put like a wire keeper on here instead of tape, or just leave it, or I don't know. It'd probably be fun without the tape, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Yep.
Finished. Alright, you guys, we have finally finished the trailer. It's done.
It's been a long progress.
Got all the lights in here. I mean, we're not 100% done yet. We got our whiteboard here. The sex lights. All the way around. I'm getting with Mikey this week to get the gun racks and shelves, and then we're gonna build shelves right here for decoys, and then we're pretty much done. So, and I don't know how much more I'm gonna show you in this video, but
hell yeah!
But so if this is the last little part of the video, make sure you guys like, stick around for the goose journey. It's gonna be a crazy goose season, and if this is it, see you guys on a goose hunt. Peace.